Guys, this guy is kind of the epitome to what it, back in the day, some of you guys don't know what Little Rock Central football was all about. Little Rock Central produced several NFL caliber guys, several Division I college guys that went on and played and had just crazy careers. And this guy's one of us, right? Yeah, from 1998 to 2005, he played in several different places, the Cowboys, the Cardinals, the Lions, played in Canada, right? And it's just kind of a great treat for you guys to just him to bring a message to you and let it, you've got to hear what it's like to be in Little Rock. Somebody that knows Little Rock, and when you say, when you throw Reggie Swinton's name around in Little Rock, it's big time, all right? So I'll just let Coach Swinton come over here and start talking to you guys.
I wish I could have lived when I was y'all age. When I played for Central, we went to the semifinals, got upset by Springdale in 1992. You guys are doing something that's real special. Everybody can't be in y'all shoes. So many people, so many teams want to be right here where y'all are. Y'all got it right here in y'all hands. What are y'all going to do with it? See, coming out of Little Rock Central High School, tell y'all the story, I wasn't a real big recruit. I had a couple of big schools on me, but I only had 40 catches in high school total in 3 years. I only had 5 touchdowns in 3 years. But y'all know what I had? I had heart. See, it wasn't the number of catches I made, okay? It's the type of catches I made. Y'all heard of Randy Moss? See, I was Mossy kids way back then. But it wasn't called Moss, it was called Swinton. All right? That's what got me seen by a little school called Murray State. Y'all heard of that?
Yes, sir.
Where John Morant went? Called Murray State. I didn't get a full ride, guys. I walked on at Murray State. It was Murray State or McDonald's. And I chose Murray State. And when I got to Murray State, I had it in my head that I'm going pro. And I was a noise talker. Oh, I talk a lot of noise, guys. I knew in my heart what I was going to do. See, right here, y'all got to know in y'all heart what y'all going to do tomorrow. Y'all playing a good Bryant team. A good Bryant team I know very well because 7 of those kids on that team played youth football for me. Y'all playing a really good Bryant team, and I wish y'all could be there. Who's going to have more heart tomorrow? Who's going to want it? Who's going to take them off-season workouts and make it work tomorrow night? A good coach here? And a good coach over there, a good staff right here, and good parents out there. Who wants it? See, I wanted it back when I was at Murray State. Made All-American there. Was third in the nation behind this guy named Randy Moss and Dietrich Ward. I should have got drafted, but I didn't. Was cut by 9 different teams. Was traded twice. Played 5 years on 5 one-year contracts. Never had a multi-year deal. Guys, that's grinding. That's getting it. That's not giving up. That's not quitting. See, I could have easily quit when team one told me no. Team two told me no. I went to Canada. I went to the XFL. I went to Arena Football too. And everybody saying, man, find you a job. Stop, quit. Ain't no more than here. See, I ran a 4.3. Then a 4.2. I ran a 4.2 for 6 years in a row. Didn't touch a 4.3. I had speed. Now I was 170, 168. Playing against guys like Ray Lewis. Man, I was scared of Ray Lewis right now. That's the only man, coach, in my life on a football field I was scared of. That's the only one. But I still had heart. Guys, tomorrow is special, man. Y'all living the dream. Y'all think my dream was a dream? Y'all, my dream wasn't really going pro. My dream was to be a Razorback. That was my first dream. Then if I could be a Hog, then I could go pro. All right, my uncle right there, my biggest pusher, since I was a kid. He always told me I was great and I could do it. I had somebody pushing me. Y'all got folks pushing y'all. So when y'all get to that fourth quarter tomorrow and the game is tight, y'all think about not quitting. Y'all think about Coach Reggie, got cut by 9 teams. Think about Coach Reggie, had to go all over just to make my dream happen. Tomorrow's a dream. Tomorrow's a dream season. What y'all gonna do? Who's quarterback? they follow you. If your head goes right here, their head goes right here. You throw a pick, don't worry about it. Next series, where's running back? You hold that ball. Like Coach Nutt would say, don't let go of the rope. Remember the freaks? What the hell fun, guys? Linemen, they can't do nothing without y'all. Nothing. Running back, you score, go get them big boys some love. If it ain't you, you can do nothing by yourself, buddy. It's some big hogs up front who only get called for this. Right? All right, guys. Hey, I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all go out tomorrow night and y'all fall out.